In the following video, we present the air-abrasion unit KaVo RONDOflex Plus 360. We show its use and operation, as well as the reprocessing procedure. The field of application of air-abrasion units, also known as corundum blasters or air-abrasion units, is becoming more and more common. This is due to the well-known adhesive technology and trends such as erosion in dentistry. This helps to drive improvements in the quality and efficiency of treatment. Typical areas of application include the removal of composites for repairs, the preparation of small lesions and fissures, and in particular, the surface preparation of various materials before applying adhesive techniques for better adhesion. Our product manager Andreas Thanner will guide you through the demonstration, which shows the functional concept of the KaVo RONDOflex Plus 360. No clinical training or clinical recommendation is given. The RONDOflex Plus 360 consists of a base body, a cannular, and a powder container. There are two different cannulars with different diameters. Both are included in the scope of delivery. The cannular with a 0.6 mm diameter exit port is used for flap preparations, while the cannular with a diameter of 0.46 mm is used for selective, deeper preparations. Two powder containers with different labels are also included. This labeling ensures that the two available RONDOflex powders with a grain size of 27 micron and 50 micron can be closed with a lid and differentiated after preparation. The RONDOflex powder with a grain size of 27 micron is intended for fine and softer surfaces, such as composites or deep applications. The coarser RONDOflex powder with a grain size of 50 micron is used for harder surfaces, such as metal and ceramics, or for larger surfaces. The powder can be reordered in packs of 1000 gram. One unit of the RONDOflex powder is included with the RONDOflex Plus 360 delivery. The package also includes a key for changing the cannular and a nozzle needle for clearing blockages from the nozzle. If the base body is clogged, the nozzle tube can help. Optional accessories are the cannulars for the various powder sizes, which have a 90 degree angle for obtaining better access to the molar area, as well as the cleaning adapter and the safety glasses. Preparing the RONDOflex Plus 360 for the treatment is easy. Dependent on the indication, the appropriate powder and cannular are selected. Once the cannular has been attached, it is locked in place with the key. If the red markings are directly above each other, the cannular is correctly fitted. Next, unscrew the powder container, fill it with the appropriate powder, and screw it back on. Only fill the powder container to approximately 70% capacity. When using the RONDOflex Plus 360 and all other air-abrasion units, the following protective measures should be observed. Wear gloves, a face mask, particle-tight clothing and a cap. Wear safety glasses, best for practitioner and patient. Position a dental dam. A good suction system should also be on hand. The RONDOflex can now be attached to the multiflex coupling of the trim unit and placed in the instrument holder. The unit's intensity can be controlled via the foot control of the trim unit. If you haven't had any practice with it yet, we recommend testing the abrasive power on a disposable mirror. The hygienic preparation should be carried out after the treatment. After wiping the surface with the KaVo approved disinfectant agents, the cannular can be unlocked and the powder container can be unscrewed. To be able to carry out thermal disinfection, the cannular must be attached to the cleaning adapter. It is secure when it snaps into place. The base body is closed with the cleaning cover and plugged onto the corresponding adapter with the coupling side. The powder container, the rubber seal, and the key are placed in the sieve basket in a thermal disinfector. All parts of the RONDOflex Plus 360, the base body, the cannular and the powder container, can be sterilized in the sterilizer. After sterilization, the powder containers, cannulars and all powder carrying parts and air ducts must dry. To avoid blockages, powder containers and cannulas should only be installed when they are cooled down and completely dry. If the cannula becomes blocked, pull it off and push it through with the nozzle needle. If the base body is clogged, first unscrew the powder container and then the nozzle. Then insert the long cleaning tube into the base body using slight pressure. Now turn the cleaning tube a maximum of 360 degrees using slight pressure and then pull it out. Repeat this process frequently until the blockage is cleared and then spray through with KaVo dry spray. The nozzle can be screwed back on carefully with a little force. We have now come to an end of the KaVo RONDOflex Plus 360 Air-Abrasion Unit instructional video. Thank you and see you next time.